We now see pretty much the entire internet because we're interfaced with all of the major exchanges. We deal with tens of billions of transactions every single day, so we have to be able to respond to these things within milliseconds. We anticipate we're around 30% organic growth every single year, so we have to be able to scale up for that. I had what I term a lost year in 2014 when I was unable to basically accomplish a lot of my goals because we spent way too much time kind of trying to work with a platform that just simply wasn't right. It just wasn't performant enough, it wasn't reliable enough. The move to Cloudera has brought us stability. There were about 60 billion profiles in the data store, and we were able to accomplish the entire migration in 24 hours. All of our production machine learning and data mining jobs run on a pretty substantial Cloudera cluster. Worked better than I would have ever imagined. Cloudera, which is a supported, tested, verified, and solid platform, helps give us the basis and the confidence that we can continue to move forward and innovate. I can sleep at night. We don't have those same kind of performance issues.